Today it is Rainbow's cooking section and she's going to be cooking a easy peasy custard slice.
First of all, we have to wash our hands.
How long do you have to wash your hands for, Rainbow?
30 seconds.
Let's go.
Nice and bubbly.
Good job, Rainbow. Look how bubbly they are.
Today the ingredients are the cream. Okay. Now we're gonna put in the instant pudding. And
say we wanna make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world.
Now my mom is going to help me with the electric beater. This is an electric beater. This thickens up really quickly. The important thing is to have a taste test. I'm gonna put this aside for me to eat later. Yummy. Next, we need to put the biscuits in. Now you need a wooden spoon, and you're gonna put the custard on the floor.
Rainbow, what are we going to put on next?
The biscuits.
Do you want to show me?
There's a love that cannot lie. Love is strong. It only cares for joyful giving. We try. We're going to spread some custard biscuits to the top layer. Start now we're going to spread a thin layer of custard. More biscuits to make it delicious.
Yeah, good girl, Rainbow. You're doing such a wonderful job.
Now we're going to put some unicorn sprinkles. It's beautiful and the taste is good. And now I've got the spare ones for